It's Adam Sandler, and he's got a person on staff, but I really like to think that Adam Sandler found out that Trevor died and then, like, popped open his computer and got open iMovie. And
here's my impression of Adam Sandler learning Trevor died. What? Oh, that's terrible.
Oh, no.
I gotta edit this video.
Zippity-doo!